The following contest is a Falls Count Anywhere match, making his way to the ring from the Isle of Samoa. Weighing in at 350 pounds, Umaga!
We may be about to see a fight or a one-sided mauling. Umaga went undefeated in WWE for over a half a year.
Yeah, during that time, Umaga earned victories over the likes of Kane, John Cena, Shawn Michaels, and Triple H.
Unmatched savagery inside the ring from bell to bell from Umaga.
Umaga is on a mission here tonight.
Complete obliteration of anyone else in the ring.
Let the power of positivity take over your soul.
Unbridled enthusiasm should be the middle name for Kofi Kingston.
Whose mother would name them unbridled enthusiasm?
And his opponent, representing the New Day, from Ghana, West Africa, weighing in at 212 pounds, Kofi Kingston!
You look at the resume of Kofi Kingston and everything he's accomplished, but you cannot forget when Kofi Mania ran wild at WrestleMania and Kofi Kingston became the WWE Champion.
It cemented Kofi's legacy, Byron. It made him a surefire first ballot Hall of Famer. Kofi Kingston, the real deal.
If you don't believe human beings can fly, Kofi Kingston is happy to prove you wrong.
Hey, if you've got to compete against Kofi Kingston, expect the unexpected, because Kofi is always going to bring it.
Qualification match, nothing is off limits here.
This is the perfect setting for a superstar to fight without any regard for the rule book, and more importantly, any regard for their opponent.
Caught him right in the jaw.
What a shot.
Ah, what a smack makes the cover. Strong kick out there.
Showing his determination there with that kick out.
From the top rope.
Sight.
Really just laying it in.
Besides the threat of a pinfall anywhere in the arena, what are the other things a superstar has to be aware of, Corey?
Well, there are no disqualifications in a Falls Count Anywhere match, so that means anything your opponent finds can be used against you. You really want to maintain control of your opponent and limit what they can get their hands on.
He's looking a little off balance. Great reaction from Kofi. Down to opponent, and a double axe handle smash. And that one's scouted. Hold in for
belly, top belly.
Shoulders down.
1, 2.
Oh my God, what a shocker. Able to somehow power out at 2.
Got to respect the strategy to work over the arm.
He turns it around on Umaga.
Umaga! I love that move.
Oh, man, drop kick. Strong kick.
My goodness.
Isolating the leg.
Leg breaker. He's getting it. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
1, 2.
Kicks out. He still has life.
Getting dangerously close to ending it all there.
Stumble in paradise. Will Umaga recover? For the win. 2. What a kick out at 2.
Are we sure that wasn't
3.
Just about as close as you can get.
Can we just see Kofi's best shot? Does he have what it takes to close this out? Great wherewithal on the counter.
Wrenching the arm.
DDT! Umaga is in a distressing spot.
Umaga has to find a way to turn things around.
Scoop slam. Shoulder, that's gotta hurt.
Oh, ruthless striking.
Working to neutralize that arm.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Yeah.
Up and over. He is just reeling from that off. And this has gotta be it.
The shoulder up.
Are you kidding me? And he'll come back from under the apron. Kofi got him back. Great athleticism.
Right on the ear, the ends of Gary.
I'll tell you, this guy's no competitor.
And Kofi is on the verge.
There's two.
Kofi Kingston with an epic victory.
Here is your winner, Kofi Kingston.
And this victory is one for the record books.
Kofi wins. Kofi wins because New Day.
Sit down, Saxton.